here with one of the people. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Be sure to check out Sire Pressing. As he positively presses the dagger of freedom into the heart of tyranny.
Oh, cool. That's awesome. He is helping change his spare tire, guys. Awesome. No, that's awesome. Lady Justice. Shining the light of liberty bright, Lady Justice. So this is Meridian Police, Meridian, Idaho. It's a K-9 unit. He's helping a young lady change her tire. That's very nice. So this young lady asked not to be on camera, but one of the people assured her that when you call the government for help, sometimes you get more than you bargain for. And when you ask for help, you never get exactly what you want. So we got back up. There's no expectation of privacy in public. That's not a right.
What law am I breaking? Interfering with community engagement?
I can't do that.
You can't tell me shit. I'm not fighting you. Did I go through the law?
Please stand back.
What am I interfering with putting on a tire? Is that what this is? You think that? No, fuck you. I'm not breaking a law. I can record what he's doing.
Absolutely. I'm not saying
you're not lighting my camera. Interfering with
my camera. I'm not saying you can't record at all.
But you're trying to block my camera.
No, I'm actually protecting my partner.
Bullshit. From what? A camera?
You being that close.
From a camera? You don't have a right to feel safe.
I do have a right to feel
bullshit.
Safe.
Bullshit. You have privileges, immunities, and duties.
Nobody has a right to feel safe. Ben Franklin said that.
You're a fucking idiot, Bob.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. See?
You get freedom or you get safety. You can't have both.
Thank you to the people. That's because you're not free speech. Calling in backup for cameras. Calling in backup for cameras. Trying to tell me where to stand.
Got me so fucked up.
The fuck you can.
I can't.
You are free to go.
You're free to leave.
Exactly, and I'm free to stay too. You don't have any authority to be ordering around the people in a private fucking parking lot in America. Thank you.
folks. Have a good night, sirs.
I just called my partner over here. I don't know you guys. You don't know me. I don't think you guys are bothering me or anything. That's fine. But just understand it was me that called him over, okay? So, okay?
I asked for his double steps.
I didn't say you were.
I think I asked for his double steps.
We're not treating you, hopefully, we're not treating you that way. So.
I asked for his double
steps. And I called for it.
You have a good night too, officer. Yeah, stay safe. Helping to grow the Tree of Liberty. Lady Justice, shining the light of liberty bright. One of the people, pressing on.
Yeah, yeah.
Right?